Well, that was one hell of a year. But because of this, more importantly, a lot of really talented and inspiring people, I made some badass work.